woman dubbed the Tan Mom spent a month without tanning, and she's now showcasing her lighter look. Patricia Krenzel was offered a photo shoot by In Touch magazine if she would go a month out of the sun and tanning beds. The Tan Mom was criticized worldwide when news broke that she allowed her young daughter in the tanning bed with her. Experts say it could take years for her skin to heal from the sun damage.